What's good, y'all? It's Timmy Too Dope. Welcome back to the only hip-hop reaction channel on YouTube. Do me a favor, though. Just don't fact-check that. Today, we got Benny the Butcher back on the channel again. I mean, what you want me to do? What you want me to do? The man's dope as shit. The man just keeps dropping shit. So, of course, I got to give my reaction to it. Today, he drops off his music video for his track called Survivor's Remorse, featuring Rick Hyde. This track was off of the Plugs I Met 2 EP, and definitely, in my opinion, one of the standout tracks. So I'm excited to see what visuals he's got cooked up. I'm going to waste no more time talking. I'm going to get right to reacting. This is Benny the Butcher, Survivor's Remorse, featuring Rick Hyde.
Shows, clothes and hoes, and I still think about my ex. You know my type, I'm official built.
That was dope. That was subtle, but dope, man. Just bringing up those old school, like, Saturday morning cartoons and shit. That was kind of cool.
And I still think about my ex. You know my type, I'm official built. When I was 9, my mama sent me to the store to get the kids some milk. To be this clean, I had to live through filth. Your dog will get you pilked. For you to stand as tall, I gotta get you stilts. You got plans on getting rich, well, consider this. The ones who expect the most favors ain't give you shit. I was the best cook. Stepped on work with my right and left foot before you even knew how to connect. Look, you know my pot game was textbook. You saw more dope.
Man, yeah. Just, you know, this is probably honestly like the fifth time I've heard this track since hearing it initially on the album. But it's just like eight bars in right now. It just goes to show you why Benny is so fucking good, man. Just like I always say about him, just the pictures that he paints is crazy, man. Because I ain't live nowhere near this type of life, you know what I'm saying? But I can envision everything. I feel like I was right there with him, you know what I mean?
I tell my bitch to get dressed up, but I keep the same shit on. New 20 bands in a fresh cut. Remember when I told Black to give me a mission? He pulled up in 15 minutes to give me a biscuit. I thought about this rap shit and had to stick to the bands. I changed my mind, he did it. Now he throwing 20 in Clinton, and that could have been me. It's supposed to be success.
Crazy, man. And I said it on, you know, my initial reaction to it, but it's just crazy to think about, you know what I mean? And it's, you know, the title of the song, Survivor's Remorse. It's also been called Survivor's Guilt, you know what I mean? But just that part when he was talking about homie pulled up and said, you know what I mean? You know, get ready to handle some business. I pull up, I got a biscuit, meaning a gun, you know what I mean? You know, come with me, let's go put this work in or whatever. And Benny declined. He said, nah, I ain't with that, you know what I mean? And you know, looking back, his homie is locked up in Clinton right now. His homie's locked up in prison right now. And he's just reflecting back on that, saying, damn, that could have been me. You know what I mean? Like, just the small things, like the butterfly effect, I guess it's called. You know what I mean? Just the small things. If I would have did this one day, then all this shit would have changed. You know what I mean? It's crazy to think about.
Cause I'm paid and all my niggas in the feds or the grave, that shit killed me. Yeah, that shit killed me. That couldn't be me. And it's cold to get grimy out. They do you dirty for a kind of crap. The OG's throwing bombs like a timing route. I'm more comfortable with my diamonds out. This that hoodie or the army fatigue jackets with the lining out. After that one little front, you ain't been popping since. My blood guaranteed me 50 grand pop a fist. See, that could have been me, stressed out, lacking in. My young boy gon' pull up with that fire like he hopping next. Yeah, that would have been me calling collect, telling my war stories to the.
This boy Rick Hyde gonna be a problem, man. All these young gunners that, you know, Benny the Butcher's bringing up, Conway's bringing up, Westside's bringing up, man, they're gonna be problems too, for sure.
Free hottie till it's backwards, free dark low in the rest. My hood going through a crisis, ain't no real niggas left, ain't no fathers. If you make it out your 20s, then you blessed. You have to change your situation when your mama ain't no stress. If you're 60 when it's wholesale, it's 90 with the fat. Grab your pie and grab your sketch, it get colder than Quebec. It could have been me. It's supposed to be success, then why the fuck?
Yeah, and then just more of the same with Rick Hyde, man. Like I said, he's very good at doing the same thing Benny's doing, just giving you those visuals and shit, and yeah, making you feel that shit. You know, on a completely different level, you know, I ain't gonna get into it or whatever, but on a completely different level. I feel survivor's remorse or for survivor's guilt for certain things and shit, but not with this street shit. So it's completely different, and they're very good on kind of just giving you a peek into that life.
Cause I'm paid and all my niggas in the feds or the grave, that shit killed me. That could have been.
Also, I just noticed that's kind of some slick wordplay. I was saying, all my niggas either in jail or the grave, that shit kills me. Grave is obviously where you go when you're killed or when you're dead. You know what I mean? It's kind of just slick wordplay. I don't know if you meant that on purpose, but knowing Benny, probably.
I kept my foot on their necks, right where it's supposed to be. Post over the hair and fraud shit, like the ghost of Jinx. I fucked my bitch until she soaked the sheets. I was destined to have a spot. Guess at the top is where we supposed to meet. How we playing shit, you know, for keeps. At 1100 an ounce, they hit my house. That's when I broke the lease. Y'all talk the street shit with no receipts. But thank God for the coca leaf and the flow that woke the streets. Hit the trap and play the drug stuff. They gon' get a blood rush. I get a witness hit, fuck it. I get a judge touch,
cause
I never loved much.
Hey, man, talk your shit, Benny. I get a witness here. I get a judge touch. Hey, that's that street shit.
I get a witness hit, fuck it. I get a judge touch, cause I never loved much. I just had a trunk full of trouble, enough dirt for a shovel, and three holes I had to chose. What you know about visiting your family through a bubble, waiting on the court date like duffel. That's my nigga, that could have been me. That could have been me.
That's just many doing what many do best, man. Like I said, giving you those visuals, painting that picture, making you feel like you were right there. Rick Hyde did the same thing. Very good at making you connect with that shit, too, and making you feel empathy or sympathy, whichever. I always get that shit mixed up, but y'all know what I'm trying to say. As far as the visuals, really wasn't nothing to it, you know what I mean? But the track definitely holds up. The track is definitely one of the highlights of Plugs I Met Too. If y'all haven't checked that out, definitely go check out that mixtape, album, EP, whatever you want to go call it. Definitely go check that out, and definitely check out my reaction to it, my review to it. I'll leave a link in the description below so y'all can go check that out, and y'all can fuck with it over there. That's all I got for today's video. If you're new to the channel, make sure you hit that sub, show some love, hit that like button to continue to support the channel. Share this video with your friends. Let them know there's some light-skinned dude over on YouTube reacting to Benny the Butcher, Rick Hyde music videos. Leave a comment down below. Talk to me. You know I talk back on my T-Pain shit, but it ain't T-Pain. I've been Timmy. Y'all been too dope. Till next time. Peace. Young nigga move that dope. Young nigga move that dope.